If you've just purchased one of our ride-on cars and USB sticks, you may be wondering how you download some of your favourite tunes onto it. No problem. We'll get you up and running in no time at all. Now firstly, if you already have music on your desktop hard drive, it's really easy to transfer this music onto your USB stick. Simply insert your USB stick into one of the USB ports. Your computer will then recognize this as another hard drive and show you it in your list of available storage units. Navigate to the folder that holds your MP3 files and copy the files that you would like to transfer. Open up the drive that has been allocated for your USB and paste those files into that drive. Now, depending on the size of the files, this could take a few minutes. After the files have been transferred, simply plug your RiiRoo USB stick into your car USB input and you will then be able to play your tunes through the car's media player and speakers.